Here's a short video of a small steam engine that I just got done building. It still has a little work to do on it. Let's make it run. The cylinder was made out of a wheel cylinder from a truck that my dad and I restored several years ago. That's what it looked like when we found it up in the mountains. And that's what it looks like now. Not running very fast, but it runs nice. And the pressure that it takes to run it is very small. Thank you for watching the video.